I ain't telling you.
I can pull me a string, but if you don't want people following. How the hell that makes sense?
I don't know what your friend's up to.
They're just gonna subscribe, they probably ain't never gonna interact. Yeah, see, they just said I'm just gonna follow you just to follow you. What is it?
I switch back and forth.
boy Ron.
Jesus, there's a lot of people here. I got it.
Don't have a good day. Have a great day.
Everywhere I go, too many people. I swear. I need an AR. Thank you. Had to freaking reload. Eliminated by myself.
What happened? Damn, you got wiped out by your own skin.
That's what I just said. I had 4 kills too. Yeah. Last game, I landed in what's it called? Lumberyard. I came in 89th place. Can I get a drink? Por favor. Maybe I should use the purple gun for that. Ooh. What? Try it again. get a drink? I don't care. I'll take a Mountain Dew. I'll take a Mountain Dew. Huh? Alright. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Where'd he go? Got it. Shh.
I'm leaving you.
I died.
Oh, it's because he had a...
Ah!
I didn't even know you could get them.
Depends on how he got it. If he got inside of a chest, or... Maybe it was legendary chest, I don't know. I had a legendary chest last game. I suck. Ooh, no. Crap. almost scared me. There they go. Beautiful harmony of fighting. Oh, my aim sucks. Skill. Well, those might have been two, though.
too bad.
their loot. What the hell? Alright. Zone. Hello. I know, oh my god. I was being shot by this dude so many times. I just... You know, playing solos gets very scary. Playing solos gets very scary. No. And then it's also the fact that you don't, since you can't build, there's not much to really help cover you. At least I made it in the top 5. That's the only thing I'm proud of. I gotta charge my phone. It's dying. Oh, you know I cut myself yesterday? I had cut myself yesterday. So, you know how, like, I always keep my milestones updated? Well, I was erasing, and my hand kind of glided along the paper, and it was, like, right up here near my nail. So I got this nice little cut from it. How's your game going? Yeah. Can I not ask? Just wondering. Jesus. Look at it. What? Heck no. Ooh. Crap, I don't have an AR. Come on, no. Otto versus Specter. This one sucks. Would you? Where are you going?
Hey, we have the spaghetti for dinner.
Nice. Jesus.
He's a running little fucker, ain't he?
Oh, come on. crap. What did you do?
I went outside.
And
it's raining.
You got on your knees?
I about fucking busted my head. So I caught myself. My socks are soaking wet too because I had to like do a spin move down to my knees instead of my hands. Hey, stream, I make ye.
Shut up. Oh! I do.
Well, compared to the other targets we got now, it's kind of the best option we got.
I mean, yes and no.
Well, the striker pump's decent if you, you know, hit the person.
I know, honestly, sometimes the auto is better than the striker. Just because of how
close you are.
Well, it's also because of how fast you can shoot it. Like, if you're going up against someone who has an auto and you have a striker, you're gonna lose.
Yeah,
not depending. It's happened to me plenty of times. No, I need someone that's not good at the game. Alright. Surprise! Oh, got my gun! No! Oh my gosh. Maybe I should use my combat SMG instead of my shotgun. Yeah, bet you're mad about that, bud. Trying to scare me, it's working. Probably right on top of the roof. Ooh, heck no. Ooh, dude, you got a person right behind you. front of me. I thought. I was contemplating whether or not I wanted to go for this guy's loot I just killed, and then I deemed that it was too risky. Oh, I hate this place so much. Ooh. Did you turn it on? Nope. I can't believe you. Is that supposed to be you telling me it's time for me to get off? Alright. Nope, you did.